Police launched probe over claims 14-year-old girl was raped by pop star in the 1970s. The victim, who is now 50, alleges she was led to the singer's hotel room where she was attacked.